Oh, hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel podcast. Oh, today I have all this data to enter and it's really hacking me off. Every time that I enter a number, Excel takes me to the cell just below it. And my next number that I want to enter is going across. Today my data is going across, so I need to use the up arrow and the right arrow. It's taking me forever to enter this data. But there's an easier way. First of all, if you're entering data, it's easy after you've entered the number to hit the right arrow key just automatically to move to the next cell to the right. But the problem is, if you are on a desktop with a numeric keypad, the right arrow key isn't anywhere near the numeric keypad. It'd be easier if every time that you hit enter, Excel would automatically move to the right. There is a way to do this. We're going to go to the Tools, Options menu, and we're back on our the Options dialog, which is horrible with the 13 different tabs. In this case, we need to go to the Edit tab, third tab along the bottom. There's a selection there for Move Selection After Enter. If we change that from down to right, then I can use the numeric keypad. Every time I enter a number, the cell will automatically move to the right. So, remember the Move Selection After Enter direction setting on the Edit tab of the Options dialog to help you have Excel move in the right direction to match your data keying. Join me tomorrow for another great tip from Mr. Excel.